You don't know how to install CapCut on your PC. I can fix that. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. If you want to know what installation monitoring is, or if you just want to figure out how to install this a different way, just check the link in my description. I got another video for you. All right, first things first, open your web browser and go to Google. Then in the search bar, type CapCut, press enter, and then go to this link, CapCut all-in-one video editor. Click it, and then click download for Windows, and then save it into your downloads folder. And then open your downloads folder, or go to the top right. See, it says one download in progress. Click that, hover over that download, and click show in folder. Then double click this download. Click agree with CapCut. Click install now. And then it'll start to install. Once it's done, click start now. Then it's going to be testing your environment, just checking out to see if your computer can actually run CapCut. And my computer can smoothly run CapCut, so click confirm. And then it'll open up this notice, click got it. And now you have CapCut installed. To get into your new project, you just click new project, and it will start leading you through the tutorial. I'm gonna click exit. And it's as easy as that. Please subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.